Hello friends, welcome to SYFT, Learn and Excel. So now we would discuss about the hydrogen derivatives of hydrocarbons. So all the given compounds which are we are going to discuss further are the hydrogen derivatives only of hydrocarbons. So first let us know what hydrocarbons are. Hydrocarbons are the compounds which have hydrogen and carbon atoms. So we would go through one by one. First is the ethyl bromide. So it is formed industrially using ethanol and hydrogen bromide or bromohydride. It is a colorless liquid and is used as a local anesthesia and in organic synthesis. Next is the chloroform. Chloroform is CHCl3. It was discovered by Liebig, used as an anesthetic in surgery. Always stored in dark colored bottle as it gets oxidized with the sunlight and forms a poisonous gas known as phosgene. Phosgene is a chemical compound with the formula COCl2. Formula of chloroform is CHCl3. So while it gets oxidized, the hydrogen atom and a chlorine atom gets removed and an oxygen atom gets attached to it. So the formula gives COCl2. It is a colorless gas. And in low concentration, its odor resembles freshly as cut hay or grasses. It is a highly poisonous or a toxic gas as it is classified as a pulmonary irritant. So if we get exposed to the phosgene gas, it produces delay onset on cardiogenic pulmonary edema, that is breathing problem. It produces toxicity in our respiratory tract. Immediate symptoms may occur with the concentration. Such as you would feel irritation in the eye, in the throat. If it is in a low concentration and if it is in a high concentration, it would show irritation in the whole internal body. So it is very toxic. It reacts with the concentrated HNO3 to form chloropicrin. It is also a poisonous gas which is used in water. So it is used in water due to spreading of insecticides or pesticides, or you can say in agricultural purposes. It is not for any human commercial purposes. I mean, it is for human commercial purposes, but not for any personal use. So the next is carbon tetrachloride. Its name says its formula. It has one carbon and four chloride atoms. So it is named as tetrachloride, CCl4. It is used as a fire extinguisher and used as a solvent for fats, oils in the industry. Next is the perfluorocarbons, in short PFC. It is used as an electric insulator, which is not a conductor obviously, and lubricants, which are helping in machinery smoothing or any other purposes, or in dielectrics, which are conductors but do not pass electricity from it. Heat transfer media and high voltage. Next is the freon. So the chlorofluorocarbon compound of methane and ethane are collectively known as freon. They are produced by refrigerators, the compressor of the refrigerator, AC, machines inside the AC, and propellants. The cause of the depletion of ozone is also freon. Next is dichlorodiphenyl trichloroethane, in short DDT. It was discovered by Paul Muller and it is used as an insecticide widely used against the mosquito lice. It is highly stable and is not decomposed easily in the environment. That is why it is banned in several countries. Using DDT is a crime in the USA. It is also banned in India from a very long time before. Next is p-dichlorobenzene. P stands for para-dichlorobenzene. Benzene has 6 positions. So if chlorine atom is attached in the 1st and 4th position, it is named as para-dichlorobenzene. So it is used as an insecticide, germicide, and in deodorant and moth repellent. Next is the alcohols. It is a functional group of hydrocarbons, which has an OH group attached to it. It occurs only in the terminal long chain carbon. First is the methyl alcohol. It is also known as wood spirit or wood naphtha. Naphtha is something, a flammable liquid you can say. So it is used in denaturing of alcohol. Methylated spirit is denatured ethyl alcohol. It is used as alcohol petrol fuel, automobile antifreeze, and in manufacturing of drugs, dyes, and perfume sets. Next is the ethyl alcohol. also known as alcohol, spirit of wine, or grain alcohol. It is used in consumption purposes and also used as solvent in paint industry. Next is the ethylene glycol. It is used as antifreeze in automobile radiator and as a cooling agent in aeroplanes instead of water. So if any of our four-wheelers get stuck or due to the overusing of engine or overheating of engine, we use water to cool it down. But in aeroplanes, water is strictly not used. There, ethylene glycol is used. And its dinitrate is used as an explosive with trinitroglycerine. Next is the glycerol. So glycerol, it is commercially used in the markets. People buy for smoothening the skin, for making the skin a bit off dry. So it is present in almost all the animal and vegetable oil and fats as glycerides. It is hygroscopic in nature. So hygroscopic means it absorbs the moisture from the atmosphere. So it is used in manufacturing of the cosmetic and transparent soaps as a lubricant for watches and clocks. Next is the phenol. It is commonly known as carbolic acid or benzenol and is prepared by the middle oil fraction of coal tar by either fractional distillation or any other distillation process. So it is used in the preparation of drugs such as salon, aspirin, salicylic acid and phenacetin. Next is the aldehydes. So aldehydes is a CHO group which is present at the terminal of the long chain carbon. First compound of aldehydes is the formaldehyde. So 40% dilute solution of formaldehyde is known as formalin, which is used as insecticide, germicide and preservative for biological specimen. It is used in leather industry for tanning and in manufacturing of synthetic dyes and bakelite. Next is the acetaldehyde, which has the formula CH3CHO. It is used in the silvering of mirror and in the manufacturing of pyraldehyde and metaldehyde. Pyraldehyde and metaldehyde both are the extractions of each other. Chloral and trichloroacetaldehyde are the two pyraldehyde and metaldehydes. Next is that it is used as in sleep-producing drugs or as a powerful stimulant. So in case of making a person unconscious, acetaldehyde is also used. Acrolein and acrylaldehyde. It is used in tear gas and as a warming agent to find out leakage, if any, of methyl chloride. Next is the ketone group. So it occurs always in the middle of the long chain carbon. It never occurs in the terminal part. So it is the first number of ketone series. It is one of the constituent of nail polish, or you can also say next compound of the, or the further extracted compound of ketone is used as a nail polish remover. So chloritone is used as a medicine, which is obtained by the reaction of acetone with chloroform in the presence of potassium hydroxide, KOH. Next is the carboxylic acid. So formic acid. Carboxylic acid also occurs in the terminal part of the long chain carbon. So the first compound is the formic acid. It is found in red ants in the stings of bees and wasps. So if a red ant bites or stings in our body, it gives the irritation that is due to the formic acid. It is corrosive and produces blisters on the skin. It is used in the preparation of fruits and as a medicine for treatment of the gout. Gout is a treatment similarly as the arthritis. So acetic acid. Dilute acetic acid is used as vinegar and concentrated acid is used as solvent. It is prepared by the fermentation process. Next is the acetoacetic acid. So the acetoacetic acid is a colorless liquid which on decomposition gives acetone and carbon dioxide. It occurs in excess of urine of diabetic patients. Next is the oxalic acid. It is used to remove ink stains from cloth. It is its salt potassium ferrous oxalate is used in photography. It occurs in rhubarb, sorrel and other plant of oxalic acid groups in the form of potassium salts. It naturally occurs in tomatoes. Next is the lactic acid. So lactic acid is a monohydroxy acid present in the milk. When we do vigorous physical activity, lactic acid is produced, which causes pain in muscles. So when anaerobic respiration takes place within the muscles, lactic acid is released. Next is the tartaric acid. So it occurs in grapes, tamarind and berries. It is used in the dyeing industry and making baking powders. Rochelle salt, also known as the sodium, which is the sodium potassium tartarate, is used in the preparation of felling solution. Felling solution is used for the detection of starch in various of the food components such as potato or any other food components. Next is the salicylic acid. So it is a very poisonous and has antiseptic property. High bilirubin level in body also may be detected when salicylic acid is increased. So it is used in the azo dyes and aspirin preparation. Next is the citric acid. In free states, it is found in citrus fruits such as lemon, lime, orange and galgal. It is used in making beverages and as a mordant in dyeing and calico printing. At last, we would go through the nitro compounds. So the first compound is nitrobenzene. It is a pale yellow oily liquid with a strong smell of bitter almonds. It is also known as oil of myrbane. It is used in the preparation of aniline, benzidine, 1,3,5 trinitrobenzene and azodyes. So next is the 1,3,5 trinitrobenzene, which is prepared using nitrobenzene, which is in short known as TNV. It has a higher, greater explosive power than TNT, which is trinitrotoluene, and is used in making explosives. Next is the trinitrotoluene, TNT. It is a pale yellow crystalline solid prepared by nitrating toluene with fuming nitric acid and fuming sulfuric acid mixture. It is used as an explosive in bombs, shells and torpedo. That's all for today's video. Thank you.